she looked really good, right? This is the type of chick you guys would probably consider a 9, but I turned her down.
Click the link below to get the ebook, Looks Don't Matter, 7 Ways to Attract Women Without Your Looks, or go straight to MrLucario.com right now to get your copy today. Learn how to have relationships with multiple women by clicking the link below and get the How to Have a Successful Non-Monogamous Relationship audio program.
Yo, yo, what's poppin'? What's going on? It's your boy, Mr. Lucario, the bad boy of the dating game. What's good? So in this video, I'm going to be telling you guys why you need to turn down beautiful women. So at some point, you're going to have to turn down hot chicks. Now, see, this is what you got to understand. When you have game, what happens is that you have a certain standard, right? And you have a certain way you do things. You have a structure. You have a program, right? And what that means is that when you deal with women, right, you deal with women on your terms and you deal with women a certain way, right? So if a woman looks good, if she's physically appealing, right, what happens is that if she doesn't meet your standard, you're not gonna fuck with her. You're gonna have to turn her down, right? You're gonna have to not deal with that chick, right? So I'll give you an example. I had this chick, meet me for drinks once, you know, and she would, let's say, for example, I'm just giving you guys, you know, on a scale of 1 to 10, because I love to do that shit. Let's say she was like an 8, right? So she comes through, and I basically say, hey, come through to get the drinks. And after we get the drinks, if the vibe is cool, we'll go back to my place. So she agreed. So we get to the, you know, the bar. I get to meet her at the bar, whatever. We're drinking, everything was cool at first, but then, you know, she started having a little attitude and, you know, starting to act all funny. So I basically ended the date and I didn't take her back to my place, right? And the thing was, she wanted to go back to my place. And I told her, now I'm good. You feel what I'm saying? So she wanted to make it happen and I still turned her down because I do not deal with women, right, who bring that type of energy. You see what I'm saying? So even though I was physically attracted to her and I wanted to have sex with her, right, what happened is that I turned it down because she didn't meet my standard. You see what I'm saying? I'll give you guys another example. I was online and I was setting up a situation. I told this girl, hey, let's meet up for drinks. And she said, oh, but you know, I don't really want to do that. I like to, this is what she said. She said, I like to be wined and dined. And I said, well, listen, that sounds cool. I said, find somebody to wine and dine you and then hit me up when you're ready to do what I'm saying to do, right? And then so she was like, oh, well, but I'm, you know, I really want to do that with you. And why can't we just go out to dinner? And I said, listen, you know what? Forget it. Good luck. You know what I'm saying? You do you, right? Now, see, the average guy, what he would have did was, he would have just took her to dinner because he's thirsty for the pussy, and he would have, you know, kept going. I just turned it down, right? There was another situation where I matched with this girl online, and this is the funny part. I didn't even notice this at first, but I matched with her, and we was going back and forth or whatever, and I was setting up a date, and then she says to me, she was like, oh, is it okay that I'm 19, right? Now, this is the funny part. It said her age on the thing. I just didn't notice it for whatever reason, right? So I looked at it again. I said, oh, shit, she is 19. Now, I've dated girls who are 19 in the past, right? But what happened is that, like, I'm 43 years old now, and I've dated a bunch of girls who were, like, you know, that young, 19, 20 or whatever, and at this point, for me, it's just not my thing anymore. Like, I just don't really, like, you know, I'm not really into it. You understand? I could get into a whole different video based on why I'm not really into it at this point. But either way, you know, she looked really good, right? This is the type of chick you guys would probably consider a 9, but I turned her down. I said, listen, you know, you're a little too young for me. You know, good luck. You feel what I'm saying? So I could have still had her come through and, you know, made it happen, but I just didn't want to because that's my standard. I didn't want to do it. You feel what I'm saying? So now, the reason why I'm saying this is, what I want you guys to understand is that when you get to a certain level of the game, you are not going to be so enamored by surface level shit like just her looks, right? And what I'm saying is that you're going to be in situations where you're going to need to turn the woman down because either she's not going along with your program or there's something about her that doesn't really fit your standard. But see, you guys have to stop being so thirsty, because what will happen is that your thirstiness will make you disregard your standards, disregard your principles, disregard your program just to get at her. You see what I'm saying? And what happens is that you can get yourself into a lot of BS doing that, because you may ignore the red flags there. You're going to ignore her being on some bullshit just because you want to get some ass. And then you'll be the guy crying that, oh man, these women are fucked up and she did this and this happened and that happened. But you allowed a woman to enter your situation based on her just being physically appealing, but you knew that you should have turned her down. All right. So guys, listen, if you need any help, make sure you guys go to badboymembership.com or click the link below. And I'll holler at y'all later. Remember, the truth is inside you. Peace. I'm going. I'm out.
Click the link below and get your tickets to the Game Kings 2, The Definition of a Man, documentary screening that's going to be held in Miami on October 26th, 2024. You'll be the first to watch the documentary, and then after the documentary, you'll be able to participate in a question and answer session with the Game Kings live. Space is limited, so click the link below and get your tickets now.
Now, before you go, click the link below and go to badboymembership.com. Now, badboymembership.com is a place where you go to get 45 through 90 minute audio and video dating advice tutorials every month. Listen. I know you're tired of being rejected, go to badboymembership.com. I know you're tired of being afraid to approach women, go to badboymembership.com. I know you're tired of not getting the women that you want, go to badboymembership.com. Listen, I know you're tired of being alone on a Friday night, go to badboymembership.com. Now picture this, you'll go from not getting what you want when it comes to you dealing with women to actually getting what you want, to being the guy women want to be with, women want to date, women want to have sex with. All you need to do is go to badboymembership.com, follow the steps, learn the game, implement the game, and then you will get the woman you want. Make sure you go to badboymembership.com today. Click the link below.
Click the link below or go straight to MrLucario.com to get the documentary, Game Kings, The Definition of Game.